All right. Look, regardless of the distance, the head was still on it. Thought it was a spike, right? I get to it, the head falls right off. The head is smooth. And inside is this stuff. Sorry, the cat keeps nudging my arm. And then, I mean, the stem looks exactly as it should. But then you look inside and it looks like there's another stem shoved down inside of it. Sorry, I'm shaking. And that stuff. So, cat, I really don't think that this is a morel, but I've never seen a false spike.